each other. All right, Tammy, you can wander right out there, guys, and join you out in the crowd. Present for Tammy. All right, here comes number three, Sarah. Some of these ladies, it's the first time out here, guys. It's Tammy, Sarah, and Carrie, all first time out here at Hignite the Ball. Guys, let's hear it. One, two, three. This is Sarah right now. There she goes, guys. Take the beat, and let's hear it for each and every one of these ladies, guys. Remember, the Radisson Plaza Hotel in the house. Get these ladies right over to you after the show. All right, big hand out there, guys. One, two, three, scream. There she comes, guys, number four. It's Carrie, guys. Number Carrie comes right on out. Carrie's the lovely lady all dressed in silver, Kate. And on the count of three, guys, let's see it. One, two, three, unit two. All right. All right, Carrie coming out to the crowd, guys, and last but not least, number five, lovely Miss Heather, all in a beautiful purple cape. Okay, stick a little peek, how she gets jumped right off, guys. Yeah, what do you think? One, two, three, let's say hell yeah. All right, guys, that's number five out there. Gonna bring out our lovely ladies in just a second, one more time, but I want to thank the Radisson for having us out here tonight, and also all the free food over here. That's still some left, you can get that. We've also got that lingerie raffle. It's $1 for one ticket, $2 for three tickets. Also, special drink specials up there. You gotta check out those 22-ounce beers. You still got those? Yep, 22-ounce beers at a very special price. Okay, guys, we're gonna bring out our next lovely lady, number one, once again, guys. Here she comes, Thea. Alright, how do you say, guys? Come on, let's make some noise out there. Big party, guys, let's be right. It's Monday Night Football. We're going to let you check these girls out and we'll get you back to the game. Or we can just keep doing this all night. Alright, here comes number two. Oops, looks like we gotta wait for just a second for number two, guys. Remember, we're gonna bring them all around through the room here and then all five girls at once as a little finale. Alright, here she is, guys. We're gonna check it. Here comes Heather once again. Heather, come on out to the front, guys. Make some noise out there. Even your legs scream. Really too hot. I think this time she's gonna start going up there to the top and check out if you guys out there. Okay, one more time, guys. Let's hear it for lovely Heather out here. Okay, she has to come back. We're getting ready for our next lovely lady. Give yourself a chance to bring her right on out. You guys at Boom UK, where are you guys from? Let me hear it out there. When I say three, I want to hear everybody scream where they're from, okay? One, two, three, over here. You said Redneckville right there. All right, here we go. Number three. Here comes Sarah once again, guys. Sarah coming out to the front, and she's got a lovely genie type out there on, guys, in the vest. And she's got more to show you in just a second, guys. But let's hear it. If you want to see her take that little vest off, let me hear you scream. One, two, three. All right, what about those genie pants? You got to sing real loud this time, guys. Not even get around before. One, two, three. Hell yeah, if you want those genie pants off, go. All right, what do you think this is? Is that good enough? Maybe a little bit louder, guys. Over there. One, two, three, one more time. Let's hear it. She's gonna go on back to the back, guys, and come on back out in just a few seconds with all the rest of the lovely ladies. Who we got left here? Okay, let's go ahead and bring her on out. This is Carrie coming out once more time. right, we got one left there. Nope, oh, it's all the lovely ladies. Okay, guys. No, here comes Tammy, one last girl. I know it. Tammy, come on down, guys. One last peek. Tammy, a couple of French maids out here, guys. Black lace with fuchsia. Some garter belts. Yeah, check out those legs, guys. Let's hear it out there. Scream! All right, it's Tammy up to the front. Let's see if we can bring all the ladies out. I want to hear you all the way next door at the Hyatt, guys. You want to see all the ladies? We'll spread them all around the room. Each guy get a good chance to look at them. Bring them back in the back and up there on the top. Here you go, guys. One, two, three. Let's get ready. Somebody scream. Guys, the genie pants can't come off this time. We got a little extra distance. Yeah. All right, we're gonna bring the ladies all around the room, guys. Who's the loudest guys in the house? Yeah. Oh, it sounds like about a tie. How about if we just spread out and join you guys everywhere across the room, and then we'll get you right back to the game. Yeah. Don't forget, coming up in third quarter, we're gonna have that lingerie drawing. $1 for one ticket, $2 for three tickets, and that's good for a free pair of lingerie. You, your honey, your mom, whoever you want to give it to. Let's hear it for the clown! Sorry, Dad. Guess you're not sexy enough in those boxers. Maybe he's got some special boxers on. One of those naughty boxers. Okay, ladies, can we have you come back to the front one last time and take a bow for the guys? How about we bring all five ladies right up to the front? We'll take one last bow. Okay, everybody, face the screen, and when I count to three, one, two, three. Yeah, guys, what are you saying? Hot. All right, can't wait till next Monday, guys. That's the Monday Night Football Halftime Show. Let's thank the Radisson. Thank these ladies one last time. Hands together out there, guys. All right, we'll see you next week on Monday night. Stick around till that third quarter drawing, and